This is real life, the only one we get to live. I remember being broken, thinking something's gotta give. This is real life, everything we do is legendary. And we gon' do it till the day we in the cemetery. Real life, it feel like I'm dreaming. Used to feel like I was nothing, now my life has meaning. Said this is real life, goddamn, this is real life. Yeah, I've been fiending for this moment. I've been dreaming about this moment. I guess this is how it feel to have everything you ever wanted. Writing these records like a dissertation. Why the fans going crazy from anticipation? Damn, 9 years, that's a lot of patience. And now I'm looking at my idols and feeling adjacent. It's a hell of a long way from back in the basement. Looking at hip-hop, trying to find my placement. I bought my first pair of Jordans at 22. Same year I bought a crib too. Now my face in magazines, I used to flip through.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Yo boy, OP Reckoning. And today what I have for you guys is going to be a solo double MOAB on the map Resistance. Now, before I get on with this commentary, the song I'm getting was, it was by Logic. It was Welcome to Forever. Go check him out. Really good rapper. Everybody knows who he is. Everybody uses his music because, you know, he's pretty good. All right, but you know, guys, today what I want to talk to you guys about, well, let's actually talk about the gameplay really quick. The gameplay you guys are going to be watching is a solo double MOAB, as I said, with the Silent Scar L. Playing on the map Resistance. I actually died one off the triple solo triple this game, and it really made me mad, but you know, it is what it is. I'll just go for another one some other time. And for you guys that don't know, tomorrow, when this video goes up today, tomorrow, Friday, October 25th, I will be doing a 24-hour live stream. I don't know when I'll start. I'll probably start somewhere around 1 in the afternoon, my time. So, and that'll be going till 1 in the afternoon Saturday morning, or 1 in the afternoon Saturday. So, guys, and it'd be amazing if you guys came and donated to the stream. What the stream is going to be about is Sarah Strong. She's 16 or so. She's a sophomore at Elkhart Central, and she's the world's youngest person to get diagnosed with breast cancer. And I'm doing a charity live stream to raise as much money as I can to help her and her family out. Because, you know, guys, that's pretty hard. They're going through a hard time. So I'm just going to try and help them out and give them as much as I can. So all the money that you guys do donate to the stream goes straight to her. And then I'll just do regular live streams where you can donate to me. It's what it is. I'm not going to go about that. But it's just basically the only reason I'm live streaming this week is to give her money to help her go through the hard times. Because it is very hard, guys, if you don't know anybody that is a close family friend, or that has not had, or you know somebody that's really close to you that has had breast cancer, or somebody in the family. It's really hard to go through, and it's just really tough. I kind of know it's been. My mom's friend's dad had pancreatic cancer, and he died a couple days ago, and we went to his viewing last night. It was kind of creepy, but you know, I know what it feels like. I've been through that with my grandma. She had cancer, and I'm just trying to help him out. So if you guys really could, please go follow the live stream down below in the link, and I will be live streaming today, maybe, I'm not so sure, but Friday, tomorrow, definitely, I will be live streaming 24 hours to help raise as much money as I can. So please, guys, if you would, tweet out the stream, try to get as many people in as you can, and that'd really make me and Sarah feel better. And you know, guys, I'm just gonna leave you guys with the rest of the song, so, again, Welcome to Forever. So I hope you guys enjoy. Please leave a like, comment, rate, subscribe. And this has been your friendly neighborhood, Mr. Reckoning, and I'm out. Peace.
Music on all the sites I used to sift through. Remember meeting Nas for the first time. Shook his hand and he started quoting my lines. Said he a fan, goddamn, this is my time. I'ma get it, I'ma do it till we prime time. Yeah, I told him every single day that I'd be at it. In the studio, recording like an addict. He said that real hip-hop shit, I had it. Thinking to myself, damn, man, you made ill mad. This is real life, the only one we get to live. I remember being broken, thinking something's gotta give. This is real life, everything we do is legendary. And we gon' do it till the day we in the cemetery. Real life, it feel like I'm dreaming. Used to feel like I was nothing, now my life has meaning. Said this is real life, goddamn, this is real life. I used to wonder what it feel like. I guess we back again with another verse about how much I'm black again. You don't like it, blame God for the packaging. Bringing up my race, don't call me a white rapper then. Damn, they judging me by my skin tone. Instead of my talent, man, these motherfuckers been wrong. But it's all good, I just thought I'd address it and spell it out for people so they can finally assess it. This is dedicated to anyone with a dream and a realization of what following it means. Breaking a cycle and not following your genes. That perfect moment when your logic intervenes and let you know that every
everything ain't always what it seems. But if you're really looking, I promise you'll find your dreams. This is everything I ever wanted. Half of y'all won't get it. The other half will probably laugh and wonder how I did it. I just spit it from